It's a Group 1 handicap here. It's a Togo Sun Sprint over 6 furlongs. Zini Player. Last year's monster sprinter for Vinnie Gerard. Beijing Respect from the same stable. A big danger. Comanchero, Jim Murray, Mount Kojak, David Hooley, William Shakespeare, Paul Rhodes, Boojum, Margaret, Davy Ladd, Let Them Eat Cake, Joshua Sutherland, Match Point, Ryan Tamasebi, Yarkinov for Red Eyes, Rafaela Pitti, Dan Hughes, Paradiso Peak, Padraig Hogan, Dark Logic, Craig Beckwith, Racing Session, Adam Auld, The Governor, Alex Ince, and Avon Blaze for Terry Hansen. So a big field here, coming this valuable sprint handicap, off and running. It's going to be really interesting to see how Zini Player and Beijing Respect get on here off the big weights in this Group 1 handicap, but it's Dark Logic, Let Them Eat Cake, and Mount Kojak that are there in the lead at the moment alongside Racing Session, Comanchero over towards the rail, William Shakespeare's another one just in behind the lead towards the centre of the track. Slight gap back then to Rafaela Pitti, Yarkinov the grey with the pink silks for Red Eyes, just ridden along for a few strides to get a little bit closer there. And is this right-hand bend just catching a few of them out, because there's a few of them far too wide towards the centre of the track at the moment. Beijing Respect and Zini Player hard at work, already going to try and start to make ground on these leaders as they continue to swing right-handed. That bend did catch a few of them out, and it's Yarkinov that now has the lead for Red Eyes. Let Them Eat Cake towards the centre of the track. Rafaela Pitti looking a danger just in behind. William Shakespeare, Racing Session starting to fade a little bit. Comanchero struggling to pick them up as well. Zini Player and Beijing Respect haven't got going yet, and we're inside the final furlong. It's Yarkinov as we hit the half furlong pull. Comanchero's now staying on, and here comes Zini Player and Beijing Respect, the Governor as well, as we start to hit the line. Yarkinov just fades and Comanchero picks it up. The Governor flew down the centre of the track as well, and Red Eyes must have been watching that, praying for the line to come, thinking he'd maybe picked up his first Group 1 of the season. Agonisingly close, just picked up, heading towards the line by Jim Murray's Comanchero, picks up another valuable foreign Group 1 here in Scottsville. The Sogo Sun Sprint goes to Jim Murray with Comanchero, the Governor second, Alex Ince, Yarkinov a really brave run from that three-year-old in third, and then fourth and fifth were Beijing Respect and Zini Player from Vinnie Gerard's stable.